Off the floor comes Gordon as we cross the five-minute mark. Green plays it brilliantly. Oh boy, those two not to be separated. It has been brewing between those two. Hit with technicals on Sunday in game four. You saw Gordon flick the basketball onto Draymond, who was lying on his back.
And you want to be smart right here if you're Aaron Gordon. Obviously, you have.